Oh shit. Guess who just invited me to a Modern Warfare? Trippy. Sucks to be him. You there?
I have myself muted, my bad. Yeah, I was gonna play with him, dude, but...
Did you tell him what's going on so he knows?
No, he knows, dude.
Oh.
But he's no help, I mean.
Does he have Dead Island, or am I thinking of somebody else?
No, he's got Dead Island, dude. He's got Dead Island, yeah. Hold up, dude. I'm posting my live on my socials real quick, and then we'll go ahead and start.
Okay.
So I can get a little audience going on.
I told him he can join me if he wants to, and told him what's.
Yeah, you can tell him. You can tell him we're playing the story right now. Sorry, dude, if you hear an echo, I'm just trying to get this shit going.
You're good.
Sorry, dude, if you hear an echo. Dude, I think my phone speaker.
Mm-hmm.
I think my phone speaker blew finally, dude. Because it's crackling now, bro. That sucks. I know yours fucking blown, didn't it, Trevor?
So, my earpiece no longer works. So whenever I'm on a phone call, I either have to put it on a speaker or connect my headset. Like, there's zero sound out of it, no matter what. Phone calls, media, I have to have it on speaker and media.
Hold
play.
On, so your fucking Randy McNaller doesn't work anymore?
No, what I'm saying is that my earpiece in my phone, it would also play media. So I have two speakers in my phone. I have the earpiece, and then I have the speaker at the bottom of the phone. The earpiece no longer works, and that doesn't work with media and phone calls. So when I'm on a phone call, I either have to put it on speaker for it to play at the bottom speaker, like, you know, have it play out loud so it plays in the bottom speaker. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Or I have to connect my headset. So basically, I can't hold my phone to my ear and make a phone call.
Are you serious?
Literally, yeah, it's pretty AIDS. I'm not sure if it's because it's been, you know, through hell and back, or if it's because of the shit blasting through it from Snapchat.
Dude, see, that's the only downside, right? Like those videos are hecka funny, but see, the only downside is you get a lot of fucking blown fucking speakers, dude.
Yeah, you're also the one that destroyed the speakers in my company pickup truck. From yeah, the DOT one, that shit. I had it on max volume on my phone and the truck speakers, and they just literally had a fucking seizure right there.
Sorry,
but like, they fucking exploded.
See, that's why... what's it called? You gotta know... Like I said, now what I do is I always make sure my shit's down, even though sometimes it is hard, but I make sure my shit's down, because you never know what you're fucking going to get, dude, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, like, some of the shit you send me, I feel my speaker shaking in my hand while I'm holding my phone. It's that fucking loud. It's funny as fuck, though, like, don't get me wrong.
No, that's what I'm saying, like, they're good vids, but... Yeah, dude, it's fucking ridiculous if you think about it, or whatever. All right, you sent me
Trippy
an invite,
said
right?
He's gonna play Rocket League. I have it unjoinable, so I'll send you an invite, anyways.
Yeah, it'd be good. Yeet. Bro, I haven't played this game in a cool minute.
You're I almost missing all the
elements to add on content related to your characters has been removed. Bro, now it's gonna tell me the same shit that it told me in Modern Warfare that I have to make a fucking update. I thought that's what it was gonna say.
It says you're in here with me.
Yeah. So. Oh boy. Let me bring this over here.
Shit. Are you live right now?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, brother.
Hell yeah. Dude, so how was fucking work, dude? you look like fucking you.
I look like that every day, bro.
Dude, you're gonna be fucking. Dude, I swear to God, dude, you're gonna be lighter than me by the end of summer, dude. There ain't no way.
Yeah, I'm fucking getting crazy shoulder muscles right now, bro.
Oh yeah.
Cause I'm literally having to bend down and lift up with my fucking arms to pick up 80 pounds, about 300 times a day.
Hold on,
that's
even...
minimum.
Are we even going the right way? What does
no,
it
you
say?
Go back. We gotta regulate the...
Oh, okay.
Damn, I can't fucking speak. You gotta regulate the pressure. And there's like some fucking... Some things over here.
Oh, I fucking hate this one, dude. You know who knows how
I
to do this
good? I don't know how to do it. I kinda got like part of it done. And I kinda just gave up on it. I haven't touched...
Yeah, it's kinda confusing. Now, so basically, we gotta get this number right here to 10.
It is on 10 on my screen.
No, see, on top it's 10, but on the bottom? See, we gotta get that one to 10. So, fucking, we just gotta fucking do a bunch of shit, dude. Like, move a bunch of... Stop the leaks. Bunch of pipes and shit. So, that stops the leaks.
So, what am I supposed to do?
Hold on. Needs water... pipe. So we need to find the thing. See this? It says it needs the valve wheel.
Valve wheel's right here, so I'm gonna go ahead and get it.
Yeah, bring it. Alright. Do that.
Probably gonna die in about 5 seconds. Yep.
Oh jeez. I got you. This doesn't let me pick you up. There you go. Get up. Dude, this is the most corniest fucking revive thing ever. It's like cheering you on. Alright, see now we got the first one, you see? Now you gotta get the second one. It's gotta be at 75. It's at 10 right now. So.
So what do we need?
So we gotta move one of these over here.
There's also a lever on the other side of this room right here. After a few seconds.
Yeah. I think we gotta move both of them.
You wanna try that?
50, 60, 70, 80, 90, what? 10? Yeah, so move this one when I tell you, or hold on. Let's see what this one does.
The number went up. Oh, closer.
55. Hold on, yeah, I got an idea.
Go in the other room and see. Hold nope, on. It went down. It just went down back to 10. It's at 30 now.
There we go. Now we gotta get the last one.
See what... I'm kind of scared of that one. That's a.
So we need 45.
I feel like if I turn this wheel right here, it's gonna like.
Hold on.
I feel like if I turn this wheel right here, it's gonna like kill us or some shit.
Yeah, don't do that yet. Let's see. Okay. So we need 45. We're at 10.
Yeah.
So that one's 45.
So we need 35 more.
Yeah, so we need 35 more, so.
I'll let you know what happens.
What's this one? Jesus Christ. Let me try this, dude. See what this is.
Jesus Christ. It went up to 30 from 10, so it went back down to 20.
Well, let's do this.
Wait. Is there a way to bring it back? Oh, never mind.
Wait, what's going on?
Okay.
Okay. It worked. Let's go.
Oh, God.
Back up. Oh, shit.
Bro, I just got fucking put on my ass.
You got a med kit? Bro, I need to remember how to fucking play this game, dude. It's been...
I don't remember the controls.
Minute.
Oh, God. I don't remember the control... Bro, watch our left. There's a whole bunch of shit.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Bro, I don't remember the controls. It's like a boomer right now. What the hell?
Just start slicing. Oh, shit. Nasty fucking motherfucker.
That's a lot lizard right there.
Dude, this is Uncle Robert. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. That was a...
Dude, I literally saw Uncle Robert. I swear to God, dude. At the fucking Walmart, dude, earlier. It's like an 80-year-old dude in fucking... I'm dead ass, dude. In cowboy hat and boots and all that.
He don't take no shit.
Hell no. Dude, playing Modern Warfare and coming back to this is just a fucking... It's a
shit show.
Yeah, it's a mind fuck, dude. Because the mechanics and how things work on here is so different. Because it's a first person, you know?
How do I use my med kit? What's the button?
Down. Down on the D-pad.
Okay. Cool beans.
Yep. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck out of my way. Ouch.
Oh, that's cool. You can use the fucking, the bursters to damage the other zombies around it.
Yeah.
Like, you basically trigger it.
Yeah. Dude, the sensitivity fucking in this shit is so slow, dude, compared to MW.
Oh, I know.
Like, my
damn,
god,
damn,
you
just
dude.
Fucking blew that motherfucker away.
Like, I feel like I'm a fucking... I'm a boomer. In here, like you said. Alright, we gotta go into the shit show. Oh, this is disgusting, dude. Come on, let's go.
Hold on, I got a fucking walker after me.
Let's see, what do I got? What do I got? What do I got?
Oh,
what do I got? Which one do I want? Alright, yep, those are good. Yep. Eat. Alright. Let's go. Wave through the fifth reach of the storm tank. Oh, goddamn.
What? Oh!
Yeah, we need to...
I walked right, like, my face into it. is there something to...
This will definitely kill you. You have to deactivate the traps, and I'm trying to figure out how you do that.
Hold on, I have an idea. Stand back.
Alright.
I'll probably get knocked down. But, whatever. What the fuck?
You want to walk through and I'll pick you up?
Hold on. It worked one more.
Oh, what are you doing? Oh, you're shooting the fucking thing? Okay.
Okay, it's 2 out of 3.
Oh my god.
I can't see the other one.
Dude, that room's getting filled up by that toxic shit.
Watch, back up.
I like how the trap didn't go off, dude, with this guy running. He ran right through it. Alright, we need to... I got a valve. I think this shuts it off, but where do I fucking connect it?
I don't know where it's at. It's definitely not where the shit's leaking out from.
I guarantee you it might be outside.
It's probably out in the hallway.
Mm-hmm.
Right here.
Oh, you found it.
Yep.
Alright.
It worked. Hold on. Don't walk on the stuff. There's a water can around here somewhere. I just saw a minute ago. Here it is.
Dude, there's a zombie. Look. He's snoring.
He's on his head right now.
Oh, you know he's got a class A.
So much shit in here.
Been in here, dude. If you haven't opened that, open it. That container. You get like a cool weapon.
Officer sword.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't let me open this shit. What the fuck? Okay.
Look at the CB radio, look. Breaker, breaker, 19. I'm over here inside the highway.
Oh, shit. Bro, we're under the highway. What do you mean? Oh, he woke up from his 10. He's pissed.
He's pissed.
All right, let's go, dude. More of these caustic pukers. Did they evolve down here? It says wave through the... Okay. Med kit right there. I don't know if it shows up for you, but...
Yeah, I got it. Hell yeah, brother.
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Ain't no... You know what?
Oh, yeah.
My wife.
Oh, fuck, I fell down. I need a breaker. Power the gate. We need a... Venice is this way. We need a fucking breaker, dude. A circuit breaker. So if you fucking see a circuit breaker, dude, let me know. Bro, holy shit, there's fatsos all down here, dude.
Oh my god. Bunch of truck drivers right there.
Retired, yep. Yo, you need to get your ass down here. I need your help. Where the fuck is a... Oh, I'm closing this fucking door.
Oh shit, they can, like, projectile vomit.
Yeah, that's dude, that's cool. Been happening the whole time.
Yeah, but... I didn't know that was them.
I found the circuit breaker. One breaker. Oh, I need your help, dude. Oh, hold on. Maybe I can... Okay, never mind. It's shutting down. Okay. Oh, shit! Big dude. Bro, I'm almost dead. Oh, fuck you. Trevor, make your way through here, dude. Let's go. Fuck him.
Whoa, that was a bad idea. Bad idea. Oh,
come on, come on. Come up here. Come up here. Come up here.
That was a terrible idea.
Let's go.
Fuck Who's him. Shooting? Who's throwing firecrackers?
Bro, let's get the fuck out of here, dude.
Bro, I am, like, borderline dead. Well, I guess I'm okay. Never mind.
Open the giant gate to hell.
That's good news.
Go ahead, dude.
Here we go.
Let you have the honors.
Here comes Uncle Robert.
Enter the darkness. Are you ready?
Hold up, hold up, hold up. There's got... Look. Look in his room up here. There's gotta be some shit up in there.
There's a what?
There's gotta be some, like, materials up here. Good shit. I bet you there is.
Looking for something? Okay.
Oh, it's locked. Wow. There's a crate, though. I found a pretty cool weapon right here. He's fucking glitching out.
Yeah.
What's that? Oh, there's a med kit right here. Cool.
Oh, you're gonna get grossed out when you go in here.
Hold on. Let me just switch my weapons out. Alright, let's do this. Let's go see Uncle Robert. This is Michaela at the end of the month.
Jesus. Shit's pissed. This shit's alive too, dude.
What are we in?
Guts? Fucking zombies shredded
bro, watch
up.
Out behind you. There's a fucking runner. Oh my god, there's like a million zombies behind you right now.
Come on, dude. Let's go. Move it. Keep on running.
Let's go, fireman.
We gotta get through somewhere. Run for it.
Behind you, bro. There's a fucking runner I'm trying to kill. There we go. I got her.
Dumb bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Leave me alone.
We gotta get through here somehow.
Can't fight them all.
Gotta get out of here. Yep. Alright. Ready, dude?
They just keep coming. I can't jump. I'm too fast.
This is Dr. Reed. Ooh, look down here.
This is Dr. Reed.
Reed, it's Ryan. You won't believe it.
Nothing came out of the crate for me. Nothing came out of the crate for me.
I got a shotgun out of it.
I got nothing. That's cool.
Huge fucking... I don't know what.
That's pretty stupid.
That's why you didn't head up.
What?
Doesn't matter now. You need to get out of there.
I know.
Hold on, let me change this real quick. Give me one sec, I need to change my audio a little bit. Hold on. Alright, we're good. Alright. There's hella shit in here.
Lots of ammo.
Yeah, a little bit. Alright, let's go.
Hold on, let me use a crafting bench real quick.
Yep. Alright, hold on. I see what somebody, Eddie told me. What did Eddie told me? On how to fix this thing real quick. If you can, if you can't, then uninstall it. Yeah, he's telling me like stuff that I already know. Because he's telling me like that I might have some bad update files. Well, probably, but he's telling me I gotta uninstall and install the whole game again. I know that.
See, it did the same thing to me on Cold War back in the day, back at Martin. I uninstalled everything, the entire game.
Well, I know that, but that was like the last, you know, the last thing, because it's going to take a while, you know what I'm saying?
No. Because it's just interesting to look at.
Yeah, you ready, dude?
He's live. Please don't do that, Michaela. So he can be like,
ready?
Doctor, what's the guy? What's his name, Sean?
Dr. Disrespect, but
Dr. Disrespect.
Yeah, but
huh?
We can't play them sweaty ass games right now because the fucking update's not working.
Well, creaky walkway over pit of horror.
Did you get your Zoom meeting done? Clearly, it's waiting.
Hey, what's up, Pio?
It's fine.
Here you are. I've been looking for you.
Okay. Do I know you?
Know me? More than you realize.
Look, I'm just gonna get off this.
Do you feel that? Pulsing in your marrow. Like a promise.
Hi. Look, I don't want any trouble, okay? I am just trying to get to Santa Monica. There's a doctor there, and, well, listen, I'm immune. So all I gotta do is get to him, and then you can...
You've got your eyes wide shut. Clinging to the edge of the pool. Too afraid of drowning. I'm gonna have to help you let go.
What? Hey, no, wait, don't do that!
This is where it gets interesting. Wow. There's Fat Betty.
Kill Creek Road.
Bro, I just ripped Fat Betty to shreds.
Sam.
You
That was pretty cool.
What the fuck is happening?
Yeah.
I gotta get out of here.
Fury mode unlocked. Oh.
Yeah, L3 and R3.
Hell yeah, brother.
Alright, let's go.
Ain't no goddamn.
Here we go.
I don't like you saying that.
I like that lighting better. Let's do it. Hold on. Let me see. Hell yeah. Let's go. This suits the mood, bro. I got some red lighting going on in the background. You know, because there's a lot of blood being shedded over here. Oh, fuck.
It's what the fuck
Uber,
is that?
Uber Eats.
Oh my god.
Brother, he had my pizza.
That fucker. He had. No wonder I didn't get it. Never got it.
Oh, daylight.
What the fuck is that?
Some Jeffrey Epstein shit.
Oh my god.
Oh, here's some more shit. Here's some weapons over here.
He said, Ope. Tell me you're from Kansas without telling me. Or tell me you live in Kansas without telling me you live in Kansas.
Brother, I'm going to do this shit real quick. Hold on. Brother, hold on.
Dude, fuck out of here. I'm dealing with a situation over here.
Never want to get yourself in a situation.
Brother, you mean you're in a Crapcadia?
Freight shaker Crapcadia.
Dude, did you see that fucking Swift driver dude, that million miler? I didn't know those things existed, dude.
I've seen like two of them.
Like, dude, like how?
They're damn proud of it too.
How is that fucking even possible? Like, dude, that's defying fucking reality, dude, you know? Defying the odds. I'm serious. Deadass, dude. It's like, you know.
That means he's basically been with the company for around 10 to 15 years. Yeah, at least a couple of years.
Well, there's drivers who can get a million miles in like 10 years or less, but when they give you a million mile, like they give you a marker, it's because you haven't gotten any accidents.
I know.
So, like, I would have to go 10 years without having to get an accident in Fridola to be a million miler. And then to be a 2 million miler, you have to go 20 years, basically. Dude, imagine.
Fucking Martin had like a whole hallway dedicated to the.
Fuck out of here, dude!
He had 1 million, 2 million, and 3 million drivers. All the 3 millions were big, fat, old white guys, too. I'm not even joking.
Dude, Martin had 3 million milers.
Yes.
Dude, big, I thought you said the thought you said the pay wasn't that great.
Okay, look, fuck out of here.
But they said the pay wasn't that great though, Trevor. How the fuck you get?
My route sucked.
So the pay was based on the route then, basically. So there are routes.
I can't hear you. What? Yes, I did.
Oh shit, Trevor, we got a Tyrone and Marquette and fucking situation over here, dude. And Billy, we got Tyrone and Billy over here, dude.
Dude.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Damn. They're 100% gonna put their horse gonk.
No, they ain't. Not if I fuck them up first. Yo, look at
how big this freaking zombie is, McKay. Look at him.
Yo, Trevor, this dude's
Stone
got.
Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Trevor, look, this dude's got dreadlocks over here, dude.
Let me see.
Dude, seriously, come here. Look at him. Dude.
What the fuck?
He came straight out fucking Leavenworth, dude. Poor Leavenworth.
Watch out for Stone Cold Steve Austin right here.
What?
Stone Cold Steve Austin.
No, I know, but like when he says something, they'll be like, what? What? Oh, I'm about to die. Oh. Fuck off.
He's a $7 million bull rider.
Hell yeah.
JB Mooney.
Is that the original audio?
Yeah. Kayla, quit pouting. It's like a big serenity. See, you're just like her.
Oh, we gotta find a circuit breaker. That's what it is.
What?
Did you find a breaker?
No, I found the switch. It's in the guard shack.
The crack shack.
Big butthead. Where is that fucking breaker at, man?
I'm trying to think where there was.
Imagine it's like in the area, but I don't know, man.
It is. Fuck, dude. It's been a while since I've done this.
Get that fucking thing off me. I will kick your ass.
I found one. I got one, dude.
Okay. COVID's just a hoax.
Trevor, look at this fucking gun I got, dude. It's a golden gun. Check it out.
Apparently
they're fucking immune, dude. They're fucking immune, dude. Some of those bullets, like, it wasn't doing nothing to them. But no, that's
Michaela,
my golden gun, dude. It's supposed to work good.
Yes.
Oh shit, what the fuck was that? The Crab Shack. That's what it says, me with the...
You got your margaritas, it? So... Cool.
Come in, quick!
Thanks.
Right? Can we go eat some Mexican food tomorrow?
Excuse the mess. I'm doing my best. Go through. Hi. The guys are in there.
Hey.
Holy, I'm thinking this is Mario again.
Oh no, it's just technique.
Bro, I'm smoking weed, bro.
Looks like my coworker Justice is about the glasses. Or with glasses, I mean.
Dude, this cutscene is pretty gnarly. Dude, you gotta watch the whole
watch, Michaela. You said this scene's pretty gnarly.
You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
Oh, no, hey, look. I am totally normal. So, anyway, look, I gotta go. I'm heading for the Sterling Hotel.
You're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire.
I know, I will.
Checkpoints. Shit.
Yeah, keep watching the shit, Charlie. It gets fucking intense, dude.
Thousands of those ham brains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Listen to you assholes. The death pits. The emo motherfuckers. Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of...
So the guy at the glasses definitely lives in Lawrence.
Giant fucking roid soap monsters everywhere.
Sean.
Yeah. Fuck off.
You know what I...
He definitely... Definitely was one of the college streets.
What you fucking think, bud?
Buddy.
Oh shit.
Damn, dude.
He's dead. No, he's still alive.
Oh my god. He took a last hit. Can you get me? He probably had some still like a function of his brain that made him.
There is no brain left.
Dude, he had a little bit. Look, see? There was probably a function in his brain that made him take a last hit or something.
They put a lot of fucking detail on that dead body, bro. Good God, the fucking blood's all chunky.
Dude, yeah, the guts in here is fucking insane, dude. To say the least.
Hello? Emma Jaunt? It's Ryan.
Okay. I need to tell the whole world it's me.
Listen. You literally chopped his head off.
He didn't chop his head off. He smashed it. Smashed it in this 2x4 right here.
Didn't have to actually leave.
Staying was never the plan. I got a way out.
Yeah,
it's a hell of a way to go out.
If it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
Thanks. Keep the hot tub warm just in case.
Hi.
Bye. As soon as
they found out what you really like, they
don't leave anyway.
Ow.
Are you gonna talk to him?
Oh no.
Here we go.
I'll get tomorrow when I'm off work.
Or hear me out. Hey, take it easy. You break yourself.
See how that works. Tell him we'll be back. Hey, Moose.
You name them?
They were my buddies.
Huh?
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I was torn into work on the.
Here, let's cut team play. I gotta.
I'm too slow. They remember what I did. I know it.
Revenge zombies aren't a thing.
So why don't they leave me alone?
I'm not cleaning your office right now.
Okay. Look, if I find them and give them peace,
you guys. Just get your stepping stool.
Yeah, we always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
Don't try to talk me out of it or anything.
Well, if we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
Great. You're gonna owe me for this.
I wonder if Nick got out.
Friend of yours?
May as well be with how often I topped up Joe's.
Love you.
Ah, Joe's Rentals. You know Joe's real name.
I got you.
Right?
No, you don't.
Figured you wouldn't want to buy surfboards from a Dutch guy.
I got you.
Yeah, that's because people here are Dutch. The Dutch are a proud surfing nation. That can't possibly be true. Nick wouldn't lie to me.
Do you really?
Energy, dude. You're kidding yourself if you think that's gonna make a difference, Alex.
You're kidding yourself if you think it hasn't already made all the difference in the world.
I just want to sell all of those.
Next set, best set.
Dr. Reed, you fucking Mike, man. I had a double, W. Where you at, Trevor?
I'm right here at the workbench.
Hunt down
talking
Moose and Dylan.
Michaela.
I know where they're. I know exactly where they're at, Trevor, whenever you're ready, bro. I know exactly where these motherfuckers are at, bro.
Clearly, I was not being serious, so stop.
Bum 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 bum. Bro, this shit's about to break. I need to fix it.
Please don't. Please don't.
Bro, what else weapons do I have that I can replace for this? Oh shit! Yo, Trevor, I want to show you something. Alright.
Hang on a second.
Alright. Oh, I found Fat Betty outside. Dude, she's fucking pissed. Islander, get up. Sit the fuck down. Fucking get shanked. Oh, shit.
Where did you go to go outside?
Fat Betty's sister. We'll go to the door, dude. Fuck off. So, over here, bro. Oh, yeah, there you go. Good shit. Alright, follow me. I know where these fuck boys are at, dude. Oh, that's one. Look. Hey, look. Fat Betty. Oh, my God. Hell yeah.
Just a lot, yeah. Sean.
SFPW says, God damn. Hell yeah.
That's me.
Yeah, I was like wondering who the hell that is for a second.
You stop it.
Bro.
Bro.
Look, it's Stone Cold Steve Austin again.
One beer. What? Two beers. What? Three beers. What? Oh, you know he fucking eats shit for breakfast, dude.
Sean. Oh, my
God. Did you get him?
No.
Yeah, he's
fucking
dead.
The fucking Gusher zombie killed him.
Oh, okay. Oh. Well, fucking hey.
What, me?
Hey, you want to see something cool, dude? Look at this shit. Guess who I am, dude? Let's play Guess Who I Am.
Who are you?
The Topeka Knight.
Bro.
Bro, let's go find these fools. Come on. Let's go find these fools. Hey! Sit the fuck down.
See this driver right here? He's got his Class B with his tanker and has my endorsement.
Watch out. Stand by, Trevor. It's gonna explode. Oh, there it goes. There it goes.
You hear that horn?
Oh, shit. Yeah, I heard it.
Bro, that's a burnt
GGA. Yeah. Dude, come on. Follow me. I know where this dude's at. Come on. I know exactly where he's hiding.
Hold on. I'm going to kill his crusher real quick, bro. He's like one fart from dying. There, he's dead.
One fart?
Yeah.
What the hell?
I'm coming.
Damn, dude. Okay.
Bro, you can really explore this entire beach. That's crazy.
Yeah, come on, dude. Follow me.
I'm trying.
You're gonna freak out once you see this shit over here. Brother, you ain't gonna believe this shit. How the fuck do we get over here again? Let me think.
Behind us.
Oh, damn. Fucking hell.
Dude was running at 90 miles an hour.
Yeah, follow me this way. I think we gotta get in from this way over here. Oh, that's one mad motherfucker over there, dude.
Bro.
Look at him. Bro, let's ignore him for now. Come over
He's
here.
He's as tall as the fucking truck.
Need Lenny's parking lot key. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Alright, let's
go. Here
he
comes.
Oh,
here
shit. Comes He's pissed. Fuck off. I ain't your bitch. Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
I hate those things.
Dude, he said bye-bye. Alright, so we need Lenny's parking lot key. Where the fuck do you get that at, man? I forget.
Why is that going off? Oh my god, every zombie just woke up in like a 10 mile radius. Yep, we're fucked.
No, we'll be alright.
Fucking food carrier zombie. Get out of here, man.
Uber Eats?
Yeah. Bro, watch out to the left, there's a...
Oh, shit!
truck driver zombie. He got sick from the pilot pizza.
Dude, look at that guy. He is massive.
God damn. He got really sick from that pizza, bro. He got severe food poisoning.
Dude, yeah, I mean, look at that shit.
Man, he's just, like, blowing up the fucking bathroom. I'm gonna just shoot him, bro.
Dude, there is no bathroom existing after that. There's, like, ruins. Help me take out this big bastard. Help me take out a 30-year-old Class A right here. A 30-year Class A.
I'm dead.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'll just respawn, it's fine.
I got you,
Oh, never mind.
It's not that bad right now. Bro, who the fuck? Okay, so we need a key, but I don't know. I don't know where to grab it. Okay. There we go. I don't know why I did that. Lenny's parking lot key. Where the fuck did we find that at, dude?
I didn't... Wow.
Let's go.
I just wanted to see what's in the back of it. That's all I wanted to do. Apparently you can't.
So apparently, there's a out of the world glitch right here, dude, that you can do. Supposedly, that's what it says. Like I did some research, and you can go out of the map glitch right here, but I haven't done it, so I don't know how credible it is. But it's on YouTube, so yeah.
I had that zombie,
bro. I just wanted to finish the fuck out of him. Uh-oh. We got a, fucking... big fucking motherfucker over here, dude. Oh. Oh, he's fucking pissed, too.
Who is shooting? Oh, that's your freaking explosive.
Hey, come over here. Let's go look for this one guy real quick. Follow me, dude. Oh, maybe he's over here, dude. Maybe we have to kill the other guy first because we need that key.
Behind us.
Dude, just keep running with me. We gotta find these guys so we can fast this mission. Maybe he's at the strong man competition. Is he here? Mm-mm.
You know what? Behind you is a zombie like 2 feet from your back, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep on running. He might be over here. Follow me, dude. Bro, look at this dude taking a snooze. Fuck him. Bro, this bitch is from Lawrence, for sure. There's a weapon right there. Bro, we need... Okay. Oh, I know where Moose is. Moose is over here, for sure. We should have went over here first, dude. I just thought I could get in there, but apparently you need a key first. You with me, Trevor? Alright.
Not too far behind you.
Bro, there's a runner after you, it looks like. Die. Oh, there's a big motherfucker over here, and he ain't taking shit, dude. Come over here, look at this shit, Trevor.
I'm coming. Hold up.
Bro, he came out the restroom, dude.
God damn.
And he ain't taking shit. Bro, pass him. Let's go to the mission. Come on.
is a big motherfucker, bro. He's so white, he's a fucking albino too.
Whoa, Moose and Dylan could be a handful.
Yeah.
I don't need any scraggly extras joining me.
Bro, do you have a British fucking bitch on your...
Apparently.
As your character? Jesus Christ.
Apparently.
Straight from England.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
How do we get in here? I'll save you. I'm dying!
Hit that fucking explosive barrel and just ruined my day.
Oops. Alright, how do we... Oh, we gotta kill him and then it'll open, okay. Fuck you.
Here comes Big White.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Bro, that does look like you.
Fuck off.
Okay. Now to check inside.
Except you don't have curly hair.
All right, let's go. That's the only exception. Bro, you just...
let's go inside, dude.
That was funny.
Yep.
How much would someone have to pay you to do that, Sean?
I believe no. Given
Sean.
I don't know, dude. Not enough.
Fucking head still moving in the background. That's disgusting.
Yeah.
And that's the point. Look at this.
Oh, what is that?
Wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is...
Yeah, he's about to do something to Head. Just keep watching.
Do? Seriously, buddy, what are you talking about?
You see this?
A, tiny hammer?
A tiny hammer now. But... Behold, Excalibur!
Okay, Patton, you know what, I have another monster to track down, so I'm just gonna...
No, wait. It's just like in the movies. Watch. I'm fucking real. I know, right? It's insane.
Jesus Christ,
stuff,
dude.
It does things.
Well, I've got to get me some of this, Patton.
Fuck no, man.
Boom.
Well,
dude, I don't know how that head was still moving, dude. That shit was crazy. Hey, what's up, Mike?
Down below.
Yeah, of course. Hey, thanks for the, thanks for this, Patton.
I'll keep trying stuff out.
So now we gotta find the other guy, but we need a key.
Come by. Well, if you want to.
Yeah. If I can.
Hey, we're good, man. We're good.
Can't get
a lot better than we should be.
Wish we were playing some Modern Warfare right now.
Yeah, honestly. Yeah, the plan was to play Modern Warfare, but the game is not fucking... not working for me right now. It's not, not working for me right now, man. I really want to play Ranked today. I was gonna go live and play Ranked Modern Warfare.
Rest in peace to that idea.
Yeah.
Get a fucking... playing an Xbox 360.
Dude, seriously, dude. Huh? That's the first time that shit's ever fucking done that to me, dude. To be honest.
That happened to me, like I said, in Cold War.
Yeah.
Behind us.
What are you up to, Mike? What are you doing? What's up, bro? What's good? You still at Julio's or whatever? Alright, let's get the fuck out here. Move. Oh shit, earthquake.
Don't worry, that's just me falling down the staircase.
Nurse! Nurse!
Nurse! Fucking California needs to fucking just fall off the center of the earth. Just go to the ocean where it belongs.
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
Bro, you have a whole ass mob behind you.
Ain't no way. We need a parking lot key from Lenny, but where's Lenny's at? Oh, let's go in here. It's gotta be in here. Here's Lenny's. Maybe I should nose around a lot out back.
Sean, help.
Oh, he's immune to my fucking shotgun. What?
Get that motherfucker, bro.
You. There, we got it. There's some way we have to get up from here. Come on, follow me. There's got to be a way, dude, to get up from here.
This be the lot behind Lenny's Alex told me about.
All right.
Definitely a Dylan. There's a big one up there in this tanker and has my endorsement.
Jesus Christ.
Here he comes, brother.
What are you doing, driver?
Oh, this dude is definitely from Leavenworth County, bro. Oh, yeah, he ain't taking no shit from no cracker.
What happened, big white? You got the triple axle on the back.
Dude, that fucking is a massive tanker. Oh, yeah, dude. He came straight out the yard, dude.
Oh yeah, he won't let. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Dude, he's pissed that his bitch got fucked so many times while he was in the pen. He's coming with a vengeance.
I'm on fury mode right now. Hold up. Fucking this dude up. It only lasts like 5 seconds. That's pretty stupid.
Yeah. I'm taking out my machine gun. Hold on.
Say hello to my little friend.
Yeah, that's a chopper. That's a chopper right there.
Well, he dropped some really good shit whenever the flames go away. And this Dylan Egypt who
enjoyed being on fire. Yeah. Alright. Look at that magic goop. Bro, I'm fucking igniting. Like a fucking burrito. Like a fucking burrito. Hold on, dude. Dude, I got some fucking serious stick drift. Okay.
Just trying to get rid of some shit.
Alright, let's go back to the gym.
Yep.
Damn, how are they able to hit me through the fucking fence? What the fucking hell?
What?
Bro, this is definitely Fat Betty. Oh, she's dead. Oh, I got you, bro. Hold on.
Get back in there. Stabbing that zombie with a pole through the fence and she just slots at me and...
Sliced her. Look at that shit. Oh, look at that shit. Ew.
That's disgusting.
Brother, you ain't gonna believe this. DOT pulled me over and gave me a ticket.
Fuck up.
That's fucking hilarious. Bro, look, Fat Betty on the beach. Trevor. She's got a hold of me.
She's trying to get you.
I don't have your money. Alright, let's run back to that place, dude. Fuck these zombies.
Oh my god.
Fuck these zombies, dude. Let's run back to that place.
Hold on, man. I'm gonna kill them at least.
Okay, where's it at? Wait. Oh, it's over here? Wait, hold on. Wait, we're going the wrong way. No, it's over here. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, my game's glitching.
I'm coming.
I'm jumping, I'm jumping, I'm jumping. Alright, I'm inside, dude. I'm gonna fix some of my weapons, bro. They're needing 16.
Done. You're done. I'm almost well done.
That's just a crime against steak.
Jesus Christ, I have so much fucking stuff, dude.
There are brains on the floor, man. I saw a real brain. Well, parts of one. Anyway.
Jesus Christ. Alright, you ready? I'm gonna talk to this guy.
So it is done. Both of them? Yeah.
Was it, you know, respectful?
Respectful. Oh. Well, let's see. Well, Moose kind of gave his body to science. It was a little bit messy, though. And then Dylan, well, he was kind of on fire, right? And so basically, I just had to smash the shit out of him.
Told him not to skip leg day. Every time.
Well, you know, at least you guys should be okay for a while. But you could come with me. Sterling Hotel, beds, a doctor.
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
Yeah, Kai's pop-up store may still pay off.
No.
So, how do I reach the sewer?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Got it. Well, I'll see you on the other side.
That was a pretty strong tremor.
All right.
I felt strong. This is L.A. We've all...
How late are you going to be on, Trevor, tonight?
I used to have a girlfriend who liked to get it on during quakes.
The hell?
Death wish?
Alright.
Just so that afterwards she could ask Earth Moon...
I'm going to probably try to figure out that Modern Warfare game after we get off, after you get off, because, yeah, I really want to play it, dude.
Yeah.
But... Let's, ooh, this is a military knife. Let's pass him your campaign. Hey, brother, there's CB over here. There's a CB over here, calling for big.
CB radio.
They're calling for Big Wyatt,
brother.
Hey,
bring a bigger one down, this Big Wyatt. I want to hear this.
I'm trying to contact a friend.
We could all use more friends. Maybe I can find yours.
Adapt it. Somewhere over here in Monarch Studios. And
well, brother, I'm stuck on the side of the highway.
I've already. Looking for a friend of my own. I'm up for another go around.
I think you're crazy, but I'll take any help I can get. I'm searching for the gas station set. One with a giant spider.
The fuck is that, dude? That fucking music.
Metallica!
That ain't no fucking Metallica. Alright, new side quest. Alright, we gotta go into the militarized zone. Let's go. Let's go, let's go.
Fuck them zombies. Do not care.
Brother, I'm a DOT!
Bro, fuck DOT. Watch
go
shit.
Left, go left.
Oh my god! I didn't think he was gonna blow up that quick! But he proved me fucking wrong.
Bro, I had a fucking U-Haul just like this pull out in front of me today while I was going 50 miles an hour on Iowa Street in Lawrence.
Are you serious?
Oh my god, my life flashed before my eyes. Fucking two Mexican dudes in like the 23 foot long U-Haul.
Yeah.
I fucking hit the brakes and blew the air horn and I'm like, I said, Justice, I about just took all that guy's household items and scattered them across the fucking highway, bro. Cause that Jesus dude, Christ. Oh my god, that would have been a horrendous fucking wreck.
Yeah, bro, I can't tell you how many people, countless all the time, dude, that pull out in front of me, dude.
It's always Mexicans.
I don't know about that, but I'm
just being stupid.
Brother, look, wait, get back. I hope he did his pre-trip, because it shouldn't blow up like this. Oh, shit!
Jesus Christ, dude. You know, he's gonna get written up for that.
Oh, yeah. Of course it's this way.
What the fuck?
No, must be what happened? Kind of emergency
lockdown. Fucking dude in a high vis just come jumping at me.
We gotta override the lockdown.
Can we swim?
No. You'll die.
Wait, they're not in the water.
You can go in the water, but you can't go that far.
Oh shit.
Fucking fat ass. Trevor, look. Look. He works at the Burger King, bro. Oh shit.
Oh my fucking god.
Bro, I'm fucking done with your ass.
His name is Charlie the Trucker.
Nah, that guy's huge. Follow me, dude.
Bro, he will not die. Okay, got him.
Bro, what the fuck? So we gotta go around? Fuck you. Fucking Uber Eats over there. Bro, goddamn. Jesus Christ.
I bet you there's some shit in this boat over here. I bet you.
You fucking serious?
Can't even go up in there anyways. Can't even go up in there anyways.
We need to. Hold on. There we go.
Here comes Uber Eats.
Where's my fish tacos? Hey, there's a bucket over here with a weapon in it. Wasasi, what is this? Wasachi or something like that?
What was that food you got earlier, bro? That shit looked good as hell.
Oh, I fucking sent you a snap of it, huh? Come over here, dude. Over here.
Hold on.
It was dropped from the Chinese spy balloon, dude.
Shut the fuck up.
Right on my front porch, bro. How convenient, you know?
How do I get over to you? I'm not sure what path you
bro,
took.
Bro, over here. Can you not see my body? Jump on this thing and jump over.
Oh.
God damn, is that a John Deere? Brother, that's a John Deere.
Find the code to override the lockdown.
Duty roster. Which day did the shit hit the fan? Last entry was a Wednesday.
The fella on duty was Hicks. Do any of these dead boys look like a Hicks?
Not liking this.
Yeah, not what I need.
No good. Not what I need. Useless.
Lieutenant Lands.
More of the code. Yeah. So just Hicks's dog tags left. He was last seen heading for the latrines.
Jesus. Boy taking a shit. This is a nice fucking restroom. That's what he was saying.
That gas truck when they get when the big zombies get next to it.
You already shot it. It's already blown.
Oh, never mind.
You don't remember?
No, I just wasn't looking out all the way. Fuck off, bitch. Leave me alone. If you're a dreadhead looking ass.
Put that Mackie in action. Oh, geez.
Hello? I'm Ryan. Who's this?
This is Warrant Officer Rodriguez. You should turn around, dumbass. That corridor is not secure. But it's your funeral.
Nice to meet you, too.
Just a casual stroll through the Valley of Death.
Just keep running, dude. Run through it.
Alright.
Hi, bud.
Well, I got knocked down.
Fuck. Serious?
I'm good. I meant like knocked down as in like...
Oh.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Bro, this bitch...
Shut up, bitch!
Move.
Fucking knock her ass.
Yeah, move.
Fucking screaming at me like I said something to her. Fuck you.
Oh, we got fucking... Echo. I'm not playing with your motherfucking asses today. Those are my fish tacos.
Bro, that Fury mode's so cool though.
The Fury mode? Oh yeah.
That's what I was doing on them just a second ago. I can hear them. There's so many.
Yeah. Look, you want to see them? Follow me. Look through here, dude. Hold on. Look through that little corner, dude. Can you see them?
Oh.
Look, come over here, dude. Come over here, too. Hold on.
Oh my god.
You might be able to see them over here, too. Hold on.
Holy shit!
Oh, you see them?
Look, I'm jumping up here. I can. There's like 300 of them.
Yeah, dude. Look, come up here. Come up here. Jump. Look.
Oh hell no.
That's where they were. That's where they were trying to keep them captive from not spreading it out. anymore, but they still, some of them got loose or something like that. But yeah, dude, that's how it looks over here, dude.
That's fucking crazy.
They have those areas closed off, but still, dude. Look at this shit, dude. Remember your VEC. Yourself, your buddy, your squad. Visually extreme checks save lives. Well, apparently they don't because everybody's dead. It's like DOT telling us to wear our, or OSHA telling us to wear our PPE.
Kiss my ass.
Or how the fuck? I thought restricted air. Hold on. You're entering the green zone.
Here.
I thought you could go through here. What the fuck? Apparently not.
Don't tell me. Oh God. There's
a
big white.
The mean truck driver right there. He ain't taking shit.
To your left.
Uh oh. Dude, we got drive a code,
oh,
dude.
My.
Over here. From fucking Rocky. Fucking three or two.
What the fuck? Walked up against the porta shitter and the fucking zombie just walked out and.
Yep.
They're fucking with me. Bro, that slobber is completely immune.
You're hitting him with the weapon that he's immune to, you gotta switch weapons. Oh man, he just fucking hit me. I'm pissed.
I did a fat ass hit on him too.
Bro, I'm burning to death. God damn it.
There, he's dead.
Yep. Bro, why isn't it working? Hold up, Trevor. What the fuck?
There.
There's gonna be ammo, dude, so if you got a gun, use it. It's gonna get pretty hot and heavy.
What's it look like on your screen when I activate Fury Mode? Like, what do you see me doing?
Like a zombie.
Oh.
Kind of the same thing, but in third person.
You said there'd be ammo?
Yep, on that table, dude. Left of me. Put on your glasses.
I can't see.
I would not go in there, dude. But you're deaf. I usually, the best way to do this mission is the...
Like this?
Well, yeah, you can, yeah, I guess you could do that, yeah. I usually just stay out here and fucking shoot him, dude.
Oh, God.
Spray and pray. Bro, this thing shreds, dude. I'm running out of ammo, but I'm not defeated.
This would have been impossible solo, dude.
That's what I'm saying. This part's pretty difficult. Not gonna lie. When I first did it the first time, it was pretty difficult. It's because the amount of zombies you get is just. It's crazy. I think we have to go through the horde, though. I thought we had to take out all these zombies, but I guess they keep respawning, so we have to make our way through all this shit, dude. Let's go.
I'll just do activate fury mode and fucking.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Nope, says kill them all.
Well, now it does. Fucking Tyrone, dude, over here. What you want? I ain't your bitch. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, get away, get away, get away. That dude's about to blow. He's an El Ogbar. He's an Iraqan zombie. Bro, the ADS is horrible on some of these guns, dude. It's the sensitivity is just weird. It's not. And I think I lowered it all the way, too, dude. It's like you move around slow, but the ADS on the guns are fucking when you ADS, it's like, okay, now we're gonna be at like a super high sensitivity level, even though it's low.
Well, you got them all.
Bro, I'm killing them with the hood gun. Had the
Mackie.
Let me just
collect all these supplies.
Yeah.
Ooh, I got my first NIGGER whacking bat.
Dude, you hear the zombies roaring?
Yeah.
Dude, look at them. Look at them, Trevor. Oh my goodness. They're just staring.
Wow.
Ew, look at this shit, dude. What the fuck? Fucking corpse, dude. Mashed. Where you at? Oh, you're collecting stuff?
Collecting.
What's up, chicken nugget?
Chicken nugget, what the fuck?
Oh, we gotta go through here?
I did not know that, but okay.
Or do we go through here? Nah, we go through here, bro. What the hell?
Okay, yeah, because that goes back out to the beach.
Your connection was lost to the session. Are you still in the game? Trevor?
Yeah, I'm here.
Send me another invite, dude. It kicked me out, I don't know why.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
It's option or a session. Okay. Invite players.
I'm joining back to you right now.
10-4 driver.
Roger that. That,
brother.
Dr. Reed, Serling Hotel.
You ever heard of Hertz Donuts?
Mm-mm. Nah. Where are they located?
The closest one's in Wichita. I'll send you a picture of this shit, bro.
I don't eat that shit. But let me guess, they're really good.
It's the best donuts you ever have in your life.
They're not better than Krispy Kreme.
Oh, look at your Snapchat.
Alright, hold on.
Me and Michaela went here like 4 years ago.
Of course you would.
Yeah, we fucking did.
Oh my god, dude. Hey, that does look good, dude. Not gonna lie, I'm not a donut person.
See?
Dude,
you shut your fucking ass up, motherfucker.
Dude, so let me...
I don't want to hear it.
Let me get this...
I don't want to hear it.
Let me get this fucking straight, dude. So you have a regular donut, right? And then you put Oreos on it. And then on top of the Oreos, you put a fucking gummy worm. So you sugared it like fucking four times,
dude. It's called
dirt
worms.
You sugared it four times.
Are you trying to fucking die?
Dude, like seriously, dude. What the fuck, dude? God
bro, the
damn,
Andy's Mint one was the best out of all those.
That's a heart attack, dude. That's a fucking... That's a goddamn... That's
it took like 4 days to eat all those.
That shit does look good, but that's
shit was bussin'.
That's a goddamn heart attack. Dude, I wonder what all that hype is with crumble cookie. Have you ever had that at all?
Yeah, it's so good.
Is the hype
oh
really really worth
yeah.
it, dude?
Yeah.
Cause like every so dude, like what's the, I don't get it. What's the point? Like you go there and they give you random cook. Like what it? Like can you explain?
Order,
can you please explain
you
to
between,
me?
I need you mean me re-explain to you, brother?
Yeah.
Okay. So the cookies are like as wide as your fucking hand, like spread out, and they're about almost an inch thick. They're really fucking like soft.
Yeah.
Like every cookie is soft, which yeah. is how they're supposed to be, in my opinion. I don't care what anybody says. Hold on, let me take care of these zombies so I don't fucking start rambling on, not making any sense. That is a big, tall
this is a transy zombie.
That's a Lawrence zombie.
It's a trainee zombie, dude. That's what my friend says. I don't say that. That's what my friend says. So, okay, what were you saying, though? What about crumble cookie? Because I want to hear this shit.
I'm dying to hear this shit, dude.
Bro, you just gotta try it. I'm telling you, bro. It's like the best cookie. Like one will last me all day. I didn't know that when I got them. So I got a fucking six pack. And
I don't get it. Why does one last you all day?
Because they're fucking... They weigh like half a pound each.
Oh, is that why there's only six? Because I was wondering that. I was like, dude, why are there only fucking
they're
six?
They're expensive, but they're fucking massive. Like, one cookie is like... The serving size of like half a fucking pack of Chips Ahoy.
How much is a six pack of cookies? And do you get a pick
it's
or do
like
they
20 bucks.
Or do they randomly give them to you?
You choose what flavors there are for.
Or you pay 20 bucks for some diabetes? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Jesus. You can go to Walmart and get a fucking 20 pack. Or
Walmart is
or a 30 pack of cookies
ass.
For $5.
Walmart is ass, that's why they're so cheap.
But brother, if you're on a budget.
You can also buy a single cookie at Crumble and like a few bucks. Where the fuck did you go? Oh, I see.
They have one in Topeka, I'm assuming?
Yeah, right next to Target.
They got one everywhere, huh?
Yeah.
Cause out of fucking nowhere, dude, that shit just kinda blew up and everybody was talking about it. I'm like, dude, it's a fucking cookie, give me a break, you know?
Trust me, when you try it, you'll be like, there's no other cookie that you've had that's as good as whatever one you had. Like, what my favorite one was the fucking carrot cake one. That shit was so good, dude.
Fuck out of here.
I'm serious.
Fucking Bugs Bunny now? Big Chungus? Are you Big Chungus now?
Big Chungus.
Dude, what do you think about that emote when I send it to you, dude? Big Chungus.
That was fucking funny.
Stupid. Bro, there's gotta be a... Oh, it's over here. Wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. How the fuck? That's over here, yeah.
Apparently we're at the West Ridge. Nobody here.
Yeah.
Bunch of tweakers.
Yep. It's Christmas time, dude. You hear that music? It's fucking Christmas music, seriously, dude.
Sean, look.
Hold on.
Breaker, one, not this big one. You ain't gonna believe this shit. DLT just pulled me over for being overweight and gave me a ticket. And on the ticket.
Why are you jumping? Why are you doing that?
And on the ticket it said, Chin has left the chat. What the fuck is that, buddy?
Teabagging the fucking radio.
Let me hear you say, hell yeah, brother, keep on trucking. Hell yeah, brother, keep on trucking.
Fucking goddamn, dude. That dude's something else.
I love Roger. He's fucking so funny.
Whoa. Here comes Uncle Robert, brother. Got
it. Don't play it all, dude. Think I've turned vegetarian. Comedian,
huh? They look human to you. Just like last weekend.
Oh my god, dude.
Just like last weekend.
Dude, I want to play Warzone so bad, dude. That kind of pissed me off.
Me too.
Hell yeah, Big Galactus, keep on trucking. I don't know if I said it right, but I tried. You can call me Ruben.
Let's talk in my office. He's like, I don't know if I said it right, but I'll try.
He said it perfectly, too, man.
I'm glad you made it. Really glad.
Yeah. We gotta keep your specialness down low. If you really are what we've been looking for, then dude, shut that fucking shit off, dude. Stupid. Hey, what's up, Jose?
Don't worry. It's just gonna pinch.
Oh man, dude. Dude, let's keep walking. That illegal is in my yard, dude. Shit, when I, dude, that shit was fucking hilarious. I don't know why it was so hilarious on that fucking Warzone win, but it was fucking.
We were jumping over walls and shit.
Yeah, it's just working on a new character too. Are you talking about on Dead Island? I'm on the same character. What I'm doing right now is helping a friend with this story because he hasn't passed the story yet. So yeah, this is where we're at right now.
What about all the rest of you? Oh, we'll be okay. Fall over 9 times and
fucking
you get
bullshit,
up 10.
Bro.
That's what I always say. But you, got a miracle on your blind.
Nice, dude. Bro, I'm surprised they haven't, Jose. I'm surprised they haven't came out with a fucking update, the DLC for this fucking game yet, dude. I'm like, what the hell, man? Like, the story mode was... It was good, but it wasn't enough. And then, fucking... And then you do all the side quests, and by the time you're done and all and all that, and the challenges and whatever, fucking, there ain't much to do on this game, man. Like, it's like, what the hell? It's a good game, but not enough content. I don't understand, dude. I don't get it. But then again, I'm not the game creator. That's fine. $1 million ball rider.
These guys, we'll be back soon.
Hey, you do not go outside without me. They can handle it.
Hey, Doc, you know we ran out of food.
Yeah, yep.
Have you seen the original video to that?
Dad, I'm not a little girl. You need to send it. Do you have the original?
I
have to do my
share. Yeah. It's on. Obviously, you've lost your mind. Here, I can just record it if I can't save it. Hold on. Jimmy,
I am talking. Are you going to hop on tonight, Jose, after you're done with work or not, dude? I need to do something. I'm going to try to figure out Warzone in a bit, but I'm... If you're down to play, I'm having troubles, dude. It's not letting me update it, dude. It's like bugged out or something. I might have to. I'm sorry. I was talking to Eddie. I might have to delete the game and reinstall it or something like that. I don't know, dude. It's stupid.
You're right, Doc. I shouldn't put this on you. It's not fair.
Well, okay then. Come on.
See you later.
Yeah.
He's a $7 million bull.
Doc, a word of advice. You want to stay top dog? You let your daughter take a chance just like everyone else.
Jimmy, I have got enough things to be focusing on without your bullshit.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Yeah, you do that.
The fuck you looking at?
Your shirt. Great choice.
I need to radio CDC, but I don't want to.
It did? What'd you do? Can you offer me some advice? Because right now, like, fucking, I'm gonna have to, like, delete the whole game and reinstall it, apparently. Because I don't know what to do, dude. It's fucking, like, bugged out.
And then I woke up, and it was all a dream.
That's how we're playing this right now, too, honestly. I wanted to go live and play, like, some ranked or something on Warzone, but... But it's good. I mean, my friend needs to fucking play his campaign too, so... Still productive. Click it and still need to download the type of game. Yeah, I think that's what's going on, dude. Because I even went on the PlayStation itself and checked for updates on the game individually, like through PlayStation, and it didn't let me. It said it's already up to date, dude. So, I don't know, bro. Okay. Yeah, that's what I was told, too. I already restarted the PlayStation. I'll just check for updates on PlayStation, I guess, and... It's just this fucking shit happened after I got locked out of my account earlier. And, it took a while to, like, reset it. I don't know, it was funky. And then when I came back in, things were, like, weird. So, I don't know, man. To be honest. Yeah. Yep. Okay, why am I in this screen? What'd you send me, Trevor?
The... Bull rider thing.
Is it actually like at a rodeo?
Yeah.
Let me check it out.
Apparently he won $7 million doing it.
Really? Seven? Well, they make a lot of fucking... Dude, imagine being a bull rider. Man, dude.
Fuck.
That. We'll see how dangerous it is. I could see how you could win that much money. I think they go by how long you can stay on it, huh?
Yeah.
Dude, did you hear? Dude, there's people that die all the time doing that. Dude, did you hear what they have to do in order to get the bull to go like that, dude? It's insane, dude. They have to make them, like, hella claustrophobic, and they have a whip, and they... Dude, this is what I heard. I don't know how true this is, because I've never been there, but this is what I've heard, dude, and I can believe it. They say that they have to, like, whip their fucking, like, their sack and shit, dude, and it pisses the fucking bull off, dude. Like a mat. Like, no, I'm serious, dude. And that's why the bull gets, like, that aggressive. That's what I've heard, dude. I don't know how true it is, but I would believe it, dude, because, I mean... Goddamn, that motherfucker's pissed when they let him loose.
Hey,
dude.
Look, I'm Serenity,
and he'll try to fucking hit anybody with his horns, dude. Yeah, dude, that's some crazy shit, though.
When I was at the rodeo last week, and I didn't
schoolwork right
see,
now.
I mean, I wasn't too close to see that happen where they actually.
Okay,
like,
okay, Jose, I hear you. But yeah, Trevor, I hear you too.
But the fucking bulls, bro, they get mad as fuck in that pen. They start fucking, like, trying to just hit anything they can inside a little fucking pen, and they're
all,
like...
Yeah, because they're cracking their fucking... their balls with a whip, dude. That's what I heard. It's not there. I mean, wouldn't you fucking be pissed, dude? I mean, I fucking would.
I mean, some people enjoy that shit. It's called ball torture. But let's not get into that conversation right now.
I'm just talking about what they do for fucking bull ride. What they do for bull riding, dude. Be. Specifically on one fucking topic.
Janitor for this place. If you tried taking a shower, you'd know the water's out. Bob went to get it back on.
Bart, this is only like halfway through the campaign, the story, but it's the story's not that long. Like I said, I was talking to Jose, he's in the chat, and they're telling him that the story's not enough. Or whatever.
You won't last long without fresh water.
This $14,000 trailer hasn't been in over 2.5 months. Why am I telling you this?
Dude, my fucking thing, I need to turn it down. There we go. Trailer.
A $5,000 trailer. If you're after a drink, it's booze. Not much else. So here is a TikTok
about my least profitable trailer. Dude, that audio from that guy, from the AI or whatever the fuck that is, dude, that shit's hella popular. I seen a lot of videos with that dude, with that AI voice or whatever.
I haven't even heard this voice yet.
Yeah, dude, it's all over. There was this once shit on Instagram that I saw the other day, dude, that
Hold on.
What?
Bro, Biden fucking got
Bro, come up. Revive me. Trevor, revive me, dude. What? You die from falling off that fucking third floor?
I mean, it's three stories up.
Bro, but still, I don't remember. I think I've done it before. What the fuck? I'm dying. Nurse. Nurse. Thank you. Bro, let's go. Where do we gotta go? Oh, there's some shit up here. Get off him.
Biden.
Come here.
God damn it. I'm trying to watch the video of the Biden getting fucked up, bro.
Bro, you didn't see it? I asked you earlier. I'm like, bruh, did you fucking see Biden fall? You're like, yeah. Yeah, I'm like, okay, so I didn't say anything else about it, and you didn't watch it. What the fuck, dude? That shit's hilarious. But it's sad, dude. They need to do something with him, bro. What the fuck, bro? Like, really? That's our commander.
I love you, princess.
That's our commander in chief, dude, and you're letting him fucking, you know, like, what the fuck, dude? Dude didn't even look like he tripped. He just looked like he fucking...
What, babe? Yes.
Trevor, he didn't even look like he tripped. He looked like he fucking just fucking passed out for a second, dude, and then came back to fucking life. Trevor, come over here. I want to show you something.
You're on second floor?
Yeah.
Brother, I want to
show you. There's like a million fucking zombies right now.
Yeah, I want to show you something, dude.
Brother, take a look at this, brother.
That hurts, don't it?
Alright, dude, there's some shit on the third floor. I wanna show you. If you don't have it yet, you need to have it. Come on. Before we head out. Is need to know. Come on. Yeah, check like all this shit over here. What else? All this shit over here. Yep. And over here. Yep. And then across from you. Check right there, like right here. Check right here. Okay. All right. And there's some shit over here too. Might be some shit right there. There's that case right there. Right here. Can you open that shit? There might be some shit in here and here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, let's go, dude. The mission.
Oh my god. Let's go, please.
Brother, I think DOT. DOT, man. Yeah, damn. Dude, you see that fucking that fucking scene I showed you last night, dude? A fucking DOT. Where do we gotta go?
Man, that was like, oh my god, there's so many.
Dude, they had some. It was a situation. You don't want to get yourself in a situation. Oh yeah, we gotta go in here, dude. Let's go. Yeah, there was a situation definitely going on last night. That definitely was a Swift driver.
They had the whole fucking department on that guy, bro.
Yeah. He didn't certify his logs, dude. That's why.
Shut the fuck up.
Bro, they got on me for that, dude, not certifying my fucking
logs.
Hey,
watch out. Hold up. Okay.
Right then. Must be something around here.
Manuals are in the safe. Uncle Bobby? Where's Uncle Bobby at? Or where's that gun at for the trap? Hey, what the fuck? Hold on.
It still keeps showing a little thing in there though. Like, yeah, did we miss something?
What is it?
Oh, oh God!
We gotta look at some clues. What's wrong, dude?
Be quiet, Michaela. Go to bed.
This is 33%.
You are a giant baby.
Uh-oh. Dude. Bro.
What the fuck is that?
Dude. I think he took the wrong fucking turn.
Oh my God. Oh, that damaged me to like almost death. I knew I should have shot those before I went down. Quiet. Yeah. Hold on, Sean.
Tell her to shut the fuck up.
This is not helping.
Hold on. How do I take this off, though? Yeah, there's a container over there. I'm gonna go for it. Fuck it. I'm dying. Oh my God. There's a box over there, too. Right there. You see that box? You can open it, but I don't know. I don't know what to suggest. We're in the wrong area. Suppose a fucking Lee, dude.
Well, I didn't even last a second on that fucking green shit. That was dumb.
Dude, there's some more. Oh, you're down? Fuck. Did you kill yourself or not? Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, I had to.
Dude, there's fucking evidence in here, but what the fuck? Where? Is this fucking shit glitch, dude? I mean, what the fucking hell, dude?
It respawned me in the back parking lot of the fucking hotel outside where all the zombies are. Hear me?
Yeah.
So don't die.
Dude, I'm good. I'm trying to figure this fucking shit out, dude. Bro, there's supposed to be clues in this room, but there's nothing else. This absolutely makes no sense.
Look. Look above you.
Bro, what the hell? That is retarded. What the fuck, dude?
Got it.
There we go. Come on, let's go. Is this in here? No. That's the key we need. What? Safe code? Bruh, we don't even need that shit, bruh. What we need... is this motherfucking janitor. Bruh, I've done this mission before. What the fuck, dude? At least I thought I did. Aha!
So, looks like the main valve is in the boiler room off the basement parking lot. I guess we went there.
Alright, you ready, dude? I think I got the necessary stuff to move on.
Alright, I'm ready. This is where it respawned me at.
Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
Why is this guy so hard to kill? Why'd you die, huh? Oh, look at the zombie shadow. Jesus. That's how Uncle Robert looks when he's walking. Bro, damn, we're going down deep. Nasty, nasty. Get your ass back in hell.
Oh god, I fucking hate screamers.
Yeah, dude.
Spiky walker, the hell?
That just means that they got like barbed wire on them or something?
Or is it the dreads?
Bro, I'm fucking sick of this bitch. Uh-oh, look at that motherfucker. You know what he ain't taking shit from. You know what he ain't taking shit from, bro.
I did not mean to hit the car. Oops.
Bro, you alerted the whole radius.
Bro, oh my god.
He's immune, dude. What in the fuck, dude? Got the chopper out. Oh, wants us to kill them all. What the hell? Bro, this fucking bitch, she gonna hit me?
She will not die, bro.
I need to switch guns. Switch weapons, I mean. There we go. That's some good shit. Gee fucking jeez. Bro, my pizza's here from Uber Eats. It's fucking fucked up though. I don't want it no more. It's already cold. Take that shit back. I want my refund, man. You know? When you're such a fat ass, you want that shit hot, you know? If it ain't hot, I don't want it. Hey, Bobby. Oh shit! Found him.
Beat down, nigga, beat down.
Put the fuck down. We gotta get the water back on, dude.
Hang on.
Goddamn. Some weapons right there, dude.
Those are mine. I'm dropping them.
Are you ready?
No, hold on. Alright, I'm ready.
Bet, let's do it. Oh shit. Alright. Oh shit, run!
Oh.
Run. Come on.
I'm stuck! Okay, I'm good. Let's go.
That's what she said.
Wow.
Bro. Everybody and their mama now wanna come, bro. Let's go. Bro, holy shit, run, dude.
Oh my god.
Trevor, where the fuck you at?
Get the fuck out of here, bro.
Bye.
Going to the third floor, right?
Yeah. Bro, how the fuck did you pass me? Oh, you went the other way. Okay. Yeah, third floor, dude. Over here.
Where the fuck's the staircase, bro?
Right here, bro. Brother, you know there's a place we'll do it later, but yeah, there's some shit down there.
Oh shit, brother!
Nurse, follow me, dude. Nurse, fuck off. Infected flesh. Let's fucking go, dude. I'm gonna eliminate a few of these fuckers. Put them back in their place. Dude, what is up with my weapon? How come it's like so fucking soft, dude? Ouch. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, I'm dead. Fucking die. Alright, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Fucking Christmas music on here and shit. Hold on. Uncle Robert's trying to say something.
Yeah, go. Oh my. Go ahead.
Dude, imagine. I think my goddamn big gulp. Fucking leaking. So fucking hot. Coming back.
I figured.
But I got the water back on. Hey, by the way, happy Pride Month, Sean.
That helps a lot. You know, there's
fucking
plenty of
stupid.
Other folks missing. A whole bunch
it's,
of them on the notice board.
It's a cultural appreciation month. That's what
Ruben's
it is.
Back in his office. You wanted him, right?
It's cultural brainwashing month.
Don't let Jimmy get to you. He's like that with everyone.
No, literally, it's actually cultural appreciation month. Happy cultural appreciation month. If you know what that means.
Nope. Gay Pride Month, buddy.
It's actually
also
cultural appreciation month.
Lawrence having a LGBTQ
BBQ
parade. Yeah, LGBT BBQ.
Trevor's like,
there's barbecue, man.
I love barbecue.
Stupid.
But yeah, they're having a.
Hold up, dude.
They're having a fucking parade in Lawrence. If you want to go with me.
What the fuck? Fuck off,
I'm serious,
dude.
There's fucking signs all over Mass Street, just before the bridge.
How the fuck would I go there, dude?
Cuz, man, we can go fucking rally up and have a barbecue.
Fucking retarded. Stupid.
Ah, shit. I think I'm calling tonight, brother.
For sure.
I'm supposed to go to...
Let's,
to go
to... Oh, okay. What? Is that what we're supposed to do? Let's do this mission real quick. Let's do the huddle up, dude.
Real quick. Oh, my
let's,
God.
Let's finish this up.
Hey.
And then we can call it a night.
Who's that? Is that Panda Express?
Huh?
I said, who's that? I said, is that Panda Express?
Bro, fucking wow. CDC isn't calling
the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they will distract you until they have proof of your immunity. In a minute, yeah. I don't even know why you're still. Hey, go turn the TV off, please. It's so late past your bedtime.
So what? We send a video of zombies chewing on me.
So crude as that. See that CB radio?
Oh yeah. You know who is he's? You know who
he
is
calling?
He could
be heard across the United States of America. That fat boy.
Jesus Christ. I don't think he's got a mega antenna.
It's okay. I am immune. I can look after myself. Hey, we fell over. We have to get up again, right?
Right.
Tell them I'll be back. With proof.
Truckers save more assholes than doctors do. Is someone
shouting? What do you think of a license plate I made, the NGR hater?
Oh my god, dude.
the Missouri plates too.
Dude, that dude who I showed you that snap of earlier definitely had it, dude.
Yeah, 100%.
Like he definitely had it. Dude, It was hilarious because I was just gonna take a video of that dude and then the other dude pops up and so I'm like, okay, I'm gonna get a double. I'm gonna hit two birds with one stone on this one. And I'm like, I'm send it to Big White and see what he thinks. Dude, he was,
he was proud of this truck. You know, he was fucking proud.
He's run over a couple of you-know-whats back in his day.
Dude, he's trying to gather up the, you know who.
Yeah, yeah.
And get a rally going on. For that parade you're saying that's in Lawrence.
Oh my God.
trying to crash it.
The FBI and Cole.
The FBI is probably listening. They're like,
what? We heard that.
Oh shit. Okay. Well, GG's, dude. I'm gonna try to get fucking Modern Warfare working here. But yeah, GG's, man. Good playing with you. At least
God
fucking.
Bless.
At least we did something, dude. Cause that trashy ass fucking Modern Warfare game wasn't working. So.
This is what Joe Biden needs right here. Look.
Dude, Joe Biden needs to just go to the nursing home already. The White House ain't a nursing home. They made it into one, I guess.
Oh my God.
All right, brother. Keep on trucking.
Hell yeah, brother. Oh,
GG's.
Shit.
GG's. GG's. Peace out, man.
God bless you, sir.
Yep.
What the hell?
All right. Well, how long have we been live for? 2 hours. Not bad. Wish it was Modern Warfare, but it's good to play this game. I like it a lot. I just wish there was more content. I wish there was more content. Try to get Modern Warfare going back up. I don't know if I'm gonna go live on it, but try to get it back up. And probably go live another day or something. You know. Yeah. Well, whoever was watching, thanks for watching. Got a little good few missions in and helped out a friend, so yeah, we'll see you on the back end, everybody. Peace.